East Jackson voters are getting ready tonight to decide if they're going to sign off on a sales tax hike. The money is earmarked to fix damaged roads and drainage in the city, like the hole that we spotted today on Winchester Drive. 16 WAPT Scott Simmons tells us a lot of voters are getting a last-minute nudge because of what's expected to be a low turnout.
Do you think that the roads and drainage system needs to be fixed?
Brian Donaldson is a minister working a phone bank.
Let us know. Just let us know that you did vote yes.
He's part of a group called Working Together Jackson. 41 churches and other organizations reaching out to voters on the eve of the sales tax election. They support the tax passing, but worry about the expected low turnout.
It's a special election, and it's January 14th. So it's just the way it's going to be.
This election will be determined by 60% of the voting population. So it is important that you go out and vote. Whether or not you're voting yes or voting no, it will be determined by 60% of the people that actually vote.
Election officials are prepping the machines. And sinkholes like this one on Winchester Monday seem to strengthen the city's argument of why it needs more money. Since the start of the year, there have been more than 20 boil water notices in the city of Jackson.
If Jackson voters say yes to the sales tax proposal, by statute, the money would have to be used for things like sewer, water, drainage, and road improvements with direct oversight by an independent committee.
The tax would not be charged on food or medicine purchases. It would be applied to buying clothing or furniture.
I think it's good for the city. I have a business here.
Well, if they use it for that, if they use it for that, it probably would, because our streets are really horrible.
So you do support it.
Voters are about to decide if they are ready to pay more money for the repair work. In Jackson, Scott Simmons, 16 WAPT News.
Polls open at 7 tomorrow morning. To find out where you should go to vote, head to WAPT.com and click on the Scene on TV link.